Following our second and final NASCAR Nitzel Cup Series practice, starting at 3 this afternoon, we'll see our first look at the NASCAR Busch Series machines for their 1.5 hour practice.